According to Childcare Aware, the average cost for an infant in a child care center exceeds the average amount the family spend on food and transportation combined. But finding an affordable solution is possible. Here are some tips to consider. Start by understanding your child care needs. Do you have an opportunity for flexibility in your work schedule to work from home or to coordinate coverage with a partner? Next, understand your child care options. From part-time babysitters to live-in nannies, there are a growing number of options available at varying costs. Be sure to research your benefits. Child tax credits, employee benefits, and dependent care accounts may be available to you as a working parent. Finally, check out local universities and nonprofit organizations for childcare services. Many offer low-cost options that might just work for you. For more helpful tips, at whatever stage you are in life, go to firsttechfed.com/lifestage.